This video is a creative derivative product from articles published in famous peer-reviewed journals and government reports. Synchronizing our body's clocks could be the secret to slow aging. Our body has several biological clocks that can keep our body in sync internally and with the outside world. Two studies published in Science and Cell stem cell revealed the combined role of the central and peripheral circadian clocks in maintaining tissue function and slowing aging. Central circadian clock, the core brain clock, is regulated by the suprachiasmatic nucleus. Peripheral circadian clocks located throughout the body help coordinate the timing of cellular processes in organs, muscles, and skin. Central clock and peripheral clocks communicate with each other to maintain DNA repair, mitochondrial activity, metabolism, and the natural cell cycle. Studies suggested that minimal interaction between the central and peripheral clocks is necessary to maintain optimal tissue functioning and prevent tissue deterioration and aging. The two studies were published simultaneously, one focusing on the brain and muscle clocks and the other on the skin of mice. Researchers believed that the synchronization between the brain and peripheral circadian clocks plays a critical role in skin and muscle health, while peripheral clocks can manage basic tissue functions independently. Disruptions to our biological rhythms, such as jet lag or night shifts, can have serious negative impacts on our biological clocks as well as our health. Understanding this synchronization of our body's clocks is crucial to understanding our health. Studies suggested that understanding the signaling factors involved in this synchronization between the brain and peripheral circadian clocks could help maintain physical performance later in life. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel for watch more scientific research videos.